Hey everyone, what's up? Welcome back to Rumble Day 3, Round 1. We are... I don't care, music fucked up. Oh, a little low, it's bothering me. It's better. Alright, cool. Alright, so, like I was saying, Rumble Day 3, Round 1. We're still... had a win last round, so we're still kind of climbing again. Currently, MMR 13, 14, 39, 41, kind of close. Not sure if we're going to edge us out on this one, though, so I don't know how many people have played so far. Let's see. Yeah, so that's loading. Let me go ahead and take a look at this, make sure we're cool. Yeah, deck's the same as yesterday. I haven't changed any real cards or anything like that. I changed from Zap to Consuela yesterday, so... We're still going to roll with that to see if that's still a positive change. I felt like it helped keep the score up a little bit yesterday. We still lost some points, but I mean, helped a little bit. I don't know. I don't think it matters. I think it's just stupid luck, honestly. losing points. If I get Zap combos, I lose points because that payback is just a lot to really come back from as you're going through the line. So yeah, I don't know. I think that you just gotta hope for the best. I don't know, should I be using Zap still? So the fifth of us use Consuela again right now. If we need to use Zap, let's go with that. Alright. Right, day 3, round 1. Let's go. Well, that's a shit draw. Ever so far. Right. Well, he's so crippled. But he's still gonna get the leech off because of him. So if I would have got her first instead of him, that would have been best, but she still would have got chewed up by him, so it doesn't really matter. Let's just try to get some craze going and beat a victory out of this side. Still a shitty draw. Had one item. I almost want this gene to die. It's really weighing my score down right now. So he's gonna knock. Oh yeah. The gene's not gonna die. That's gonna screw my score up. Yep. And I still don't have anything I can work with here, so. Oh well. Let's see. Probably. Let's say 89. This is a little bit better of a hand this time. Oh was so into what was going on, I missed what the score was last round. Shit, what was it? Let's go with this. It's really bothering me. I want to know. How was it? Go back. I don't think I registered yet. Nope. Actually need to go do something real quick. Be right back. Sorry about that. And let's see, where are we? So 7 hits left. Cool. And played that with no fucking character in the front. It bothers me. Now I really need a character. Just having just an item card is really annoying. Thank you. fight the character. I still want to go back and see what how much I lost in the first round because I missed it. Let's see. Didn't show yet. So it was 8, looks like. AI is just on point with playing these apps right now. It's crazy. Thank you. no item. At least I had some PC choices this time. Had enough now to where I can just kind of see what the one left. Whatever, just do it. No item card again. The worst RNG today. I had other people complaining about today too. Specifically this round, just RNG being really bad. And I've kind of seen the same thing. It's either PCs are all characters or PCs and all items, which. I'm glad I'm still getting PCs, but still, it's not very options rich. Oh yeah, Zap. Okay. Well, since we got Zap here, let's go with the hijack so we can prevent the leech from getting off, if possible. Get me on payback. Hopefully that's enough time for the health to build back up, but he'll get crippled, which will keep him from doing anything. Hopefully. That's the plan. Sounds like a good plan to me. Okay, he's crippled. He can't cheer. So, no leech. And we're waiting on that to do anything. Let's go with this. Okay. Payback will still get me. That sucks, but whatever. At least not a lot of health. The loss should be minimal. Yeah, 4. Still sucks, but whatever. It's better than 20. Alright, so we just took 4 on that one. So let's see, where are we? What are you doing here? Still doing math. What's my other account? Here we go. So what? I lost more than that, didn't I? I lost more than 8 altogether. Well, if that's the case, then the 4 that I just did is only another, what, 12? Okay, whatever. I'll take that. I think that's how the math is going to play out. I hate that it doesn't update faster, because you're kind of always wondering where it left off at. Okay, well, that'll do it for this one. Hey, look, we're ahead by a little tiny bit. An hour left. I think there's a few people left to play, so this could go any way at this point. But that'll do it for this one. Once again, thanks for stopping by. If you like this, please remember to give a like. Hey everyone, congratulations to our first milestone number 1 10k gem giveaway winner, and thank you to everyone for your continued support of the channel. In celebration of the super positive response we received to the first milestone of the giveaway, we're going to up the prizes for milestone number 2. When we reach 1,000 YouTube subscribers, we will be giving away 20,000 gems to 2 separate winners. That's 40,000 gems total for milestone 2. As always, all you have to do to enter is hit that subscription button and comment down below. It's truly random, and the more videos you comment on, the better chance you have of winning. Good luck everyone.